Aaron down in my one-page document here. There are so many lovely things that their teachers had to say about this year's award recipients. It was very difficult for me to make it nice and sweet. I'd also like to say that it's emotional for me because these lovely students are absolutely amazing, and it's just an emotional thing for the teachers of Mayapak schools to be able to give these awards and help them in their future studies. So, some of our students have exhibited exceptional perseverance, overcome an obstacle or a challenge, and have maintained an exceptional work ethic under difficult or adverse circumstances. They have faced academic and personal obstacles head-on and persisted through difficult times. The Mayapak Teachers Association would like to recognize four of our students, students whose teachers nominated them for their exceptional perseverance in the face of hardship and adversity. Congratulations to Tay Chang, Sydney Maskell, Karen Karchi Naranjo, and Kira Proxy. Others have demonstrated remarkable leadership skills and dedication to the community in and outside of the classroom. They have taken charge of group projects, served as mentors to their peers, and engaged in community service initiatives. They have demonstrated a commitment to making a positive impact in their communities and have shown the potential to be future leaders. The Mayapak Teachers Association would like to recognize one of our students for her exceptional service to the Mayapak community. Congratulations to Alexandra Lynch. Meant to be educators from the very first time we meet them. Their strong connection to learning and desire to delve deeper into topics with an ultimate goal of becoming lifelong learners is palpable. We have no doubt that these students will continue to stretch their growing edges and ultimately share their excitement for learning with the youth of tomorrow. It is with great, this is where I get emotional, sorry. It is with great pride that the MTA honors two students who plan to follow in the footsteps of those who have educated them throughout their time in Mayapak schools. Congratulations. I'm really sorry. Nancy's laughing at me. Congratulations to Alexa Collision and Gabrielle Ferrante. Journey. We have no doubt that you will continue to achieve great things and make a positive impact on the world. Congratulations.